In MS PowerPoint, you can set automatic slide transition. Select the required slide and click on the Transitions tab. Now, from the Timing group, under the Advanced Slide section, clear the On Mouse Click checkbox. Then, in the After Spin box, enter or click the Up or Down buttons to specify the required amount of time. Then, click Apply to All to apply the specified transition time to all available slides.